That guy's been calling 250 for 10 minutes. 250 smoking crack. He can't hear anything with CK keying up anyway. CK less than 10 air blocks away, 25 dBs in the little radio. I'm leaving it up to y'all. Sunday night in New York City. They ain't surfing since the Friday night videos. Yo, check out the channel. Headbanger 45 cal dot the best of. Make sure you type dot the best of after that. Yo, check out what happened this weekend. Holy schmoly. The king of New York does it again. Sammy forever strapping the battery on the scumbags out here back, man. Sammy forever strapping the battery on that nigga back, ain't he? Boy, talk about throwing gasoline, man. Lord have mercy, tick, tick, tock, to the tick, tick, tock. Go. Yo, when I do what I do there out there in the Bronx, I want you to remember two things only. Your trip to Landon and your trip to Chester. Forget Utica. That was the big joke. I got you that one. The king of New York is clear. And this whole time I thought I was your puppet master, not Sammy from Delta.
Yeah, I'm a little back there. I'm on the side. Breaker 19.
All right, I'm going to get back in the quiet chair, man, let the night rock on, man. But, I thought I was his puppet, you know what I'm saying? I don't strap a battery on his back, you know, so he can mess with people on the radio, man. Another CB shop does that? God bless the video gate. We're going to call it Delta Charge Packs. That's what we're going to call this video. Delta Charge Packs. I'm back.
Hey, Richie, jealous, man. Because Sam got a real CB shop. Not no fucking basement.
Sam been to three of my shops and know how real I am, baby. That's all I care about. But hey, you never heard Richie people out there saying Richie strapped about. Richie told me about you. Richie said this. Richie said, nah, man. See, that's some low-life scumbag shit for a CB shop operator. I don't know how these cats operate in New York City, but... Ooh, baby paw! Nemesis.
Hello. Hey, Clippy. Go to Sam's shop. This son gonna slap the shit out you. You can't go in his shop anymore. Alright? Go to his shop, you'll find out.
Well, Delta Electronics starting a lot of shit out here on the bandwagon, man. Free equipment to do this, this guy telling this. You know, I'll tell you what, when I get a low-life scumbag like Cupcake walking to my establishment, I ain't trying to say nothing to him. I'm trying to let him buy his shit and walk out. I damn sure ain't telling him about any of my community. Your king got down. Maybe I got the game fucked up out here. But maybe I've been in the wrong business, man. Alright, I'm gonna call this video Delta Charge Packs just for you, Mudcake. Just for you, Mr. CK, Mr. 187, Mr. A187, nobody in the 4 years my stick been up out here. Hey, no plugger. Only thing that happened out here is 4 years if I showed you exactly what I told you in the beginning. You ain't so bad. Training like Rocky, I still can't see me, bitch.
Don't worry, what you think yet? You can sit on his bucket. Alright, you give me a few sticks and you can tap the buckets there. Why he takes a chopstick. He takes a wooden chopstick and he'll twist your radio. You know, he'll start feeling, he's a
times they hear me say, never mind. All right, when that flunky boy come off the key, anybody who's listening to my voice, if y'all got balls enough, let them know I went across the room to lay down. I tell him I said, Fantasy Island Mr. Rock in the Face is what he is. A delusional illusion with a lot of hot air and a lot of big mouth. Hey, Cliffy, I wouldn't worry about him. He ain't doing nothing he ever said he's going to come off the mic and do. I demonstrated that quite clearly to the public. Real quick, real fast out here, you'll kick his clap.
Hey, Cliffy, do me a favor. Curse me out all night. Did you do that? Curse me out all night so Richie can stay out
here. Yeah, I don't know who that is around DXLM, man. Just your hole in the wall, not Crooklyn, Brooklyn CB shop with a little bit of knucklehead junkie-itis around New York City. We got that place called Lower East Side, Alphabet City, a zoo for funky monkey junkies around the tri-state area. Your hole in the wall, not Crooklyn, Brooklyn CB shop, the man, goddamn. Wait till you see what the storefront looks like to the warehouse. Wait till you see what it looks like, man. Do you know what a whole keyhole in the warehouse is? Yeah, watch this. Yeah, we have to sound a little bit half decent with the preamp, don't he?
Go to Richie's basement. He got a hole in the basement. gonna slap holy fire at you if you ever step in that shop again. They don't want you on the standby.
Still going. I had a large argument on the phone. He's still going.
And he got bad breath. And he don't wash his face.
Well, I can't believe Delta Electronics spread gossip with intricate details like that. Lord have mercy.
Hey, Cooper. Why are you standing low?
Well, when you got a CB shop owner telling the world about other people that come in there in intricate detail, it's not a shop I want to walk into, man. Gee, so much for privacy. Oh, Lord have mercy. What is transpiring out here tonight? I'm going to call this video Delta Charge Packs. Delta Electronics dot Charge Packs. Oh, baby pa. Uh-oh. Hey, Cliffy, don't come to Richie's, dude. Don't come to Richie's at all, man. Use mail order for Richie, man. Use mail order for Richie, man. So one guarantee you got is you ain't got to hear motherfuckers out here talking about the CB shop tech guy told me this, told me that, told me this, told me that, told me you smell like this, told me you do this and that. Yeah, man, just deal with Richie Drew. Yo. Get the finest quality and yo, let's let the mail do the work, man. Quick, speedy, and hustle-free. No gas or tolls or extra time taken out of your day. Everybody's local post office is less than 10 minutes from them, baby. Zip, go. Gotta go. Most cases, less than 72-hour return. Most cases, less than 72-hour return. 8 out of 10, 72-hour return or less. Your king, I bow. Alright guys, I'ma end this video gate now. No bout of doubt it, you're king of New York City. We're gonna call it Delta Electronics Charge Packs, your king is claw. Oh, I'm gonna put it on the NYC Mutz channel.